Foxy. Little Foxy's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4983212, and she is a little brown and tan short-haired Chihuahua. She's only about 4 years old and came in as an owner surrender on August 15th. We have no reason given for the surrender, so we don't know what was up with that. But she's a darling little girl. What happened to your nose, little sweetheart? You got a little bump on your nose. Aw, that will happen outside. What can you tell us about her, Kim?
How is she? You know what? She is the best natured little girl. She's a little nervous in her kennel.
Yeah.
And she crawls over to you, but then once she's out, she wants to be in your lap.
Yeah.
I'll have to hold her because she doesn't want to go anywhere. She just wants to be with you.
How is she on a leash? Does she walk?
You know what? Here she doesn't seem to like walking very much on the leash. But then I tend to carry and not make her walk anyway, so I teach her that habit.
Kind of chicken and egg thing.
Yeah.
You don't know.
She, it's interesting because it had said on her kennel card, dog aggressive. But really, because every dog I've had her with, she's fine. One day, she managed to help dig a hole out from one barn area to get in with another dog.
Uh-oh.
And they are just happy as a clam together. So she's very friendly, outgoing, loves people.
Look at those ears drop.
Honestly, I've seen her do well with other dogs.
Good.
She's got a little bad ears.
She's got airplane ears. They just
go
straight out.
She's a great little girl.
You are a doll. Oh my goodness, she's such a sweet
girl. And she has strong signs of being housebroken.
She is housebroken? Great. Oh, what a good girl. Well, you just got to get that little nose better. And please, please, somebody come and meet Foxy. She's going to be a great, great little companion for any situation, don't you think, Kristen? Family?
Oh, I think so. Yeah. I think she'd be a good neighbor.
Yeah, and as Kristen just told you, she gets along with dogs. So if you got another one, she can join the pack. Please, somebody come and meet Foxy and get her out of here because she's just too cute with those airplane ears. She is too cute to be here. Bye, baby.